small but significant change for Wisconsinites. If you want to make a call to someone, you are going to have to dial the area code on landlines and cell phones. Previously, if you lived in the same area code, you could just dial without doing that. But times are changing, and Wisconsin is joining more than 24 other states in making the switch to the 10-digit phone numbers. You can find out why this is happening by going to our website, wearegreenbay.com.